plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house?
Good morning, Wheelock School. This is Emily and Scott Civic with your morning announcements on Monday, November 2nd, 2020. Today is the 30th day of school. Happy birthday wishes to Rory McKinty, Brooke O'Neill, over the weekend. Happy birthday to Rory DeSanter, who will be celebrating today. Here's a special song dedicated to you. If it's your birthday, please stop by Mrs. Caulfield's office for a birthday surprise. Special school announcements. We hope you all have a wonderful and safe Halloween. How much candy do you get? We hope you remember to turn back your clocks an hour. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please raise your right hand and we will recite the Wheelock Peace Builder Pledge.
I am a Wheelock Peace Builder. I pledge to praise people and to be kind to everyone. I will try to notice and speak up when others have hurt feelings. I will build peace while keeping my distance at home, at school, and in my community each day.
Thank you. Please be seated. Today's joke for the day is, what's a tornado's favorite game? Twister. Thank you for your attention. And have a wonderful day.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in?